Charles V, the Valvonia.
Dear counselors, proceed with the meeting.
Now then, gentlemen, must have additional money, for it is our duty to run this kingdom as we see fit, in order to maintain the confidence of our people.
Doing? Trying to abuse you?
No, I'm all right now.
Come on, fellas.
I think I better be going.
I'll tell you what I'll do. Here's some tickets. The doorman will let you in free. Get down and see the show.
Oh, thanks very much.
What's your name?
Charles.
Your last name?
Charles, King of Alvonia. Well, I gotta go now. Bye.
Well, I'm a Santa Claus. That little rascal isn't a real king. Come on, fellas, let's go on here.
Bye!
Riding in the Grunewald with Dr. Lorenz and two grooms, and he hasn't returned yet. I know something's happened to him. I know it.
Well, don't you worry.
Hey! Joe! Hey, Joe! Joe! Hey! Get everybody man mounted here. Get ready for a fight.
Any shooting?
Maybe. Come on! Yeah, pull! And knock any pole!
Come on.
that boy, and I want him in a hurry. Why, my dear man, there's no reason to get excited. The king is perfectly safe. I was just going to start back with him now.
Well, never mind, I'll take him back myself. Where is he?
This way.
Well, they tried to drown the king and the doctor. Use your own judgment.
Let's take him over to the corner, Clyde.
Come on, young man. We've got to get you home.
Hey, Joe, you dropped something.